Hey there, my name is Hugo Fernandez, CEO of Just Digital Inc. and author of the Client Acquisition Blueprint. And in today's video, I'm gonna give you a 5-step process to get more out of your online marketing, to be able to generate more leads through the online marketing that you're doing. So the first strategy and the first tip is to be specific. I was on the phone the other day with a roofing contractor and I asked him, tell me a little bit about your business. What do you do? He said, well, we'll do repair jobs that are $150 to like $300 and we'll do full roof replacements. If I could just get more of the repair jobs, the $150 ones, $300 ones, I could go in and out 30 minutes, make $150, $300. And if I could just do a bunch of those, I'd be happy. So the conversation that I had with him was, wouldn't it be better if you're getting the full roof replacements, the full several thousands of dollars projects that can keep your crew busy, right? And then we started diving into the business. We looked at his marketing campaigns and it was just too broad, too general. He looked like every other roofing contractor out there. And he had some small jobs, some big jobs. So a homeowner that's looking to repair their roof might not trust him because he's like, I don't know if he does full repair jobs because I see he only does $150, $300 repair jobs. So you might confuse your customers. My first tip is to be specific on the product and the service that you want to offer and then make sure there's enough room in there for you to make enough profit because otherwise you're not gonna be able to sustain the marketing campaigns. Okay, so that's tip number one, be specific. Tip number two is to create specific marketing assets for that service or that product that you're offering. So if you're doing full roof replacements, you wanna have dedicated pages to before and after photos, happy customer testimonials, how the full roof replacement process works, and educating your customers through that process so that you can market and advertise full roof replacements or that full product or that full service that you want, right? So you wanna create dedicated marketing assets. The simplest way to do that is to create specific pages for the products and the services that you're advertising and marketing. Number three is you wanna make sure your website is optimized for conversion. Two simple optimizations that you can do to your website. You wanna make sure on every page there's a call to action and there's a contact information there. So phone numbers and forms, because that's the way people will contact you. They'll fill out a form and ask you, hey, how much is your product? Or if it's e-commerce, obviously they'll just check out. But you wanna make sure that you're also getting phone calls so that people can call in, you can answer any questions that they might have about the product and lead them down the sales process, right? So you wanna, those are two simple optimizations that you can make on your website to optimize it for conversion. All that means is when somebody visits your website, you wanna give yourself the best chance for them to contact you. That's by putting contact info and a form somewhere on each page or a button that links out to the form. So when they're ready, as they're reading your material, as they're reading your website, seeing your before and after photos, your customer testimonials, they're able to understand what you're doing and then contact you right away. Number four is you need to get attention. The reality is most people don't know who you are. They don't know you exist. They don't know that you're out there. They don't know how amazing you are. And the way you get attention, the simplest way to get attention is to advertise. You can advertise on Google Ads. You can advertise on Facebook Ads, or you can advertise on other platforms, but you have to advertise. Set a little money aside, whatever is comfortable for you. I have a whole video on how to create a marketing budget. I'll link that in the description. And you can then start getting attention for your business, letting people know that you exist, right? So you want to advertise. That's tip number four, is spend money on advertising. The final tip, the fifth tip, is to leverage your success by getting reviews and requesting referrals. Every time you finish a project or every time you sell a product, you want to request from that customer to give you a review. Get reviews on Yelp, on Google, and any third-party websites where you can collect reviews. Facebook is starting to do reviews as well. Now, a couple reasons why getting reviews is important. Number one, it shows Google and the search engines that you're a real business with real customers, and it shows you higher in search results. If you Google whatever product or service you're looking for, on the first page, you'll see the top-rated search results are they have reviews, right? They have product reviews and or service reviews in the maps. So if you get more reviews, you have a better chance of showing up in search results. So that's number one. Number two for reason to get reviews is whenever somebody is looking at you either to potentially hire you or to buy your product, they'll probably Google your brand, they'll Google your business, and if they see that you have awesome reviews, it eliminates the doubt that you're a real business, that you're gonna deliver the value that you're offering, right? Because here's 50 reviews that say Joe is awesome, or I bought this product and I'm super happy. So as the prospect, I search you online, I see that you have great reviews, I'm more likely to buy your product, right? So you wanna leverage that success, because then that success, you can put it on your marketing materials, on your flyers, on your website, you can put those reviews and testimonials all throughout your marketing material. I hope you found this video helpful. If you want to learn more about how we work and how we can help your business, click on the link on this video and it will take you to a free guide on how to get more leads for your business. And feel free to schedule a consultation with us. We'll spend a few minutes diving deep into your business, learning about what you do, and then making specific recommendations on how we can help your business grow. Click the link on this video to download the free checklist called The 7 Secrets to More Leads from Your Online Marketing and Your Website, and I hope we get the opportunity to help you build an epic business.